Hi everyone, welcome to the Grace Life. So in this video today, we have three glam DIYs with items that I purchased from the Dollar Tree. So I hope you enjoy the video. I'm very excited about it. Let's get right to it. So all of the items that I'm using to create this craft will be listed in the description box below. So here we'll be decorating these two white jars, and we're going to be using them as vases. So we're going to put some bling wrap on there. We're going to decorate them with the iridescent gems and also some ornaments that I saved from Christmas. So here we'll be making two candle holders with bowls that I purchased from the party section. And also these candles have that marbleized look about them, so I'm just loving the glam. So I'm absolutely loving this bowl. I got this from the party section also, and I love it because it's elevated. So we'll be decorating this bowl and we'll be using it for flowers. So I hope you enjoyed these three glam DIYs as much as I enjoyed making them. So if you like the video, click like, share, comment, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. And don't forget to hit that notification bell so that you can get notified every single time I upload a video. I'll see you in the next one.